Today, we're comparing popular email providers, Protonmail, Gmail, and our very own Neo. Hi, I'm Dimitri Panici, and before we get started, do not forget to subscribe to Neo on YouTube. Let's dive right in. First of all, we're going to talk about Protonmail. Protonmail is known for its focus on privacy and security. It offers end-to-end encryption, ensuring that your emails are safe from prying eyes. Built on the idea of privacy first, Protonmail doesn't track users, making it popular with privacy-conscious individuals and businesses. Protonmail's free plan provides a limited amount of storage and basic functionality, while Protonmail's plans start at $4 per month per user, with tiers offering increased storage and additional features like custom domains. While secure, it has fewer integrations and lacks collaboration tools, so it may not suit businesses looking for an all-in-one productivity suite. Protonmail is best for individuals and organizations prioritizing privacy above all else and who need an independent, secure email provider. Next, let's look at Google Workspace. Gmail provides a user-friendly experience, combining reliable email with Google's full suite of tools: Google Drive, Docs, Sheets, Meet, and more. Google Workspace is widely used for collaboration, especially in team settings, where shared docs, spreadsheets, and cloud storage are essential. Google Workspace offers tiered plans starting at $6 per user per month, with Business Starter, Business Standard at $12, and Business Plus at $18 per user per month. However, privacy-conscious users may be concerned about Google's data collection policies, and Gmail's offline functionality can be limited. Gmail is a great fit for small to large businesses looking for an intuitive, collaborative email and productivity platform. And now, let's talk about Neo. Neo was built for small businesses and entrepreneurs, providing a cost-effective email solution with essential growth tools. It includes a business email, a free domain, and a one-page AI website builder that lets you create your website in seconds without any coding or design skills. Neo also offers advanced tools such as appointment scheduler, email tracking, AI email responder, and more. At just $1.86 per month for the starter plan to $7.49 for the max plan, Neo is hands down the most cost-effective solution out there. It's easy to set up, taking just a couple of minutes. Neo is best for growing businesses looking for a straightforward, all-in-one solution with growth tools at an unbeatable price. To sum it all up, Protonmail is perfect for privacy-focused individuals and businesses prioritizing end-to-end encryption. Gmail or Google Workspace is ideal for teams needing robust collaboration tools and cloud storage. Neo offers small businesses and startups an affordable, feature-packed platform that supports growth. Which one sounds like the best fit for you? Let us know in the comment section down below. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more comparisons of top email and productivity tools. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.